Oh, the king. You having fun, buddy? Mm-hmm. Let's move it on to here. No. No. Just on top of that. What about? Merci. Whee! Yeah. Tiens là. Oui. Que tu fais? Bye. You. Oh ouais. Oh ouais. Ouais. Oui. You. Il dit. T'es heureux. You found it, fans. Bon, c'est pas mangeable ça. Oui. Non. Ouais, c'est la bonne. Oui. King. Ah, this is mieux. That's better. There's no fences. The fence is the two-legged creature who walks around with a GoPro and a rope in its hand. Immovable fence. The most efficient fence. Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's so young. Everything is new. Even those flies. He's practically fond of messing with water and dipping his hoof in the water and making a mess. But he gives very nicely to pressure. Like, that's top one. That's the best one so far. He's really good at it. And if you just go and you start pushing on him any which way, he's just gonna give the pressure and go where you want to go. That's why I said, well, maybe I can just not go walk all the way over there and get his halter, because he's a good one. Come on, run. Or you want to go back in? Voilà. Here. Voilà. Allez. Yeah. Comme ça, tu vas où comme ça? Guess it's gonna be the rope. Alright, go. I'm gonna go and get your harness. Alright, go, come. There you go. Let's see how long it takes. There's another door. Let's see how long it takes to figure it out. If I go over there, I'm gonna see it now. Oh, it needs water. Yeah, running around like this makes you thirsty, huh? Yeah, this place is horrible for that. There's lots of mud, rained a lot. The soil is not draining right. I'm gonna have to do something about it. So yeah, everywhere around this area is gonna be full of mud. He's gonna dip his hooves in there, even step on the rim. He's a handful, but he gives the pressure very easily, so that's awesome. And I'm gonna keep that his dominant trait, because hopefully whoever bought it, and if you're listening, hello, you can call me. And if you if they keep him whole, I would really like them to keep him as a stallion, because I'd really like to have a foal of him in like 6 years with her over there, which is 4 years old now. She would be 10, would be perfect. But yeah, lots of mud, and now he's gonna figure out the other door. Look at him. No. No, he's stay. All right, doesn't matter. Should be closing door instead of talking. Yeah, he knows the language. King! Wait. Yeah, that's a good exercise. You go ahead. Hey, you. Ready. It's just so much goodness on the ground. He just sprints a little bit like this. And then it's all back to munching. And we still have that whole area. This side is done. Over there's not too bad. So this patch here, they're gonna take care of that. And not all the horses eat the same stuff. Some are pickier. And they're not gonna eat some of the stuff, and they're gonna eat something else. So when you have a bunch, you just... it just evens out everything.